Okay, thank you, Khalida ji. So, Abhi, I'll ask Krupa to just talk about, you know, what maybe some of us can do from Hyderabad. And then, open karke sabhi logon se puchhenge ki, how do you feel that we can be involved?
Hello, my name is Krupa, and I'm from a movement called Food Sovereignty Alliance, and it's an alliance of adivasis, Dalits, pastoralists, peasants, and people like us who are not like, you know, who are co-producers, but we call ourselves co-producers because we believe in sovereignty. So, like, when you're talking about this, like, we the alliance is basically of youngsters. Today, we realize that, you know, that we born in the entire neoliberal era, we are being like targeted to be an individual in this entire like society. We are being targeted to be like, you know, we are pushed to be like, you know, moving away from this entire culture of this thing. So today it is time for us, like as in, as people, to actually move away and like question the entire neoliberal era and agenda of like, you know, what's happening and how we are being silenced and pushed away. And today we've seen that, you know, in the last couple of months that, you know, there's been a strong movement that's started as youth, and we should actually like, you know, push this movement across, and we should like push and go to these villages, go to the areas where Adivasis are being tortured, the Dalits are being, you know, tortured, peasants are being committing suicide. We should go to these areas and actually like, you know, write about it, like, you know, speak about these issues, because it is us and we should take that responsibility of speaking about it, because nobody will do that for us, and we cannot let people actually silence us, and we are the strength today in a nation. So one in the morning we had this roundtable conference, and we had a couple of suggestions in the roundtable conference, and one of them being that, you know, we should have something like Chalo Bastar, like, because Bastar issue being the, like, you know, at this moment being discussed as an issue where, you know, there's been a continuous like, you know, the Adivasis are being victimized and things like that, and Bastar as such has been a inspiration for centuries, like the struggle of Adivasis and the struggle for resilience against their resources, against like for their resources, has been a struggle for centuries. And it's like, if you look at the history of Bastar itself, and today it is us, like, you know, who we should go to those areas and actually document, like, see what's happening, speak about those voices of Adivasis and get them to cities, speak about them in social media. And that's one of the things. Apart from that, we can, like, you know, have some more suggestions and ideas. So yeah, that's it for now. Yeah.